In this video, we have given that gx is equal to x square plus x minus 1 and g of fx is equal to 4x square minus 10x plus 5. Then we have to find the value of f5 by 4. So we have given that gx is equal to x square plus x minus 1. So g of fx will be equal to fx square plus fx minus 1. And we have given g of fx is equal to 4x square minus 10x plus 5, that is equal to fx square plus fx minus 1. And if we put x is equal to 5 by 4, then we will get 4 times 5 by 4 square minus 10 times 5 by 4 plus 5 is equal to f5 by 4 square plus f5 by 4 minus 1. And 4 times 25 by 16 will be 25 by 4 minus 10 times 5 by 4 will be 50 by 4 plus 5 is equal to, and if we take f5 by 4 is equal to k, then we will get k square plus k minus 1, and 4 will be LCM. And it is 25 minus 50 plus 20 is equal to k square plus k minus 1. And 25 plus 20 is 45 minus 50 will be minus 5. That will be equal to 4 times k square is 4k square plus 4k minus 4. And it is 4k square plus 4k and minus 4 plus 5 will be plus 1, that is equal to 0, and it is 2k whole square plus 2 into 2k into 1 plus 1 is 1 square, that is equal to 0, and it is 2k plus 1 whole square is equal to 0. So we will get 2k plus 1 is equal to 0 and k will be equal to minus 1 by 2, and k is f5 by 4, that is equal to minus 1 by 2. It is minus 1 by 2.